This photo was taken at the Sorrel-Weed House in Savannah, Georgia in 2011. I took the photo as we were leaving the room and no one was standing near me. There's an eerie feeling in that house. I couldn't even finish the tour, having gotten sick. I saw this when we got back to our hotel. Ghost or strange reflection, you be the judge, but I'll never go in that house again.